President of the St. Lucia Manufacturers Association says most manufacturing companies on the island have not received their VAT numbers. As a result, Mrs. Paula Cauldron believes that at this stage it is unlikely they'll be prepared for the new tax measure.
We have printing to do. We have a lot of other issues to deal with. So it's going to be very difficult in the first month for the government to be dealing with the implementation of that. We are not all ready. We have met with a lot of VAT people. We still have questions outstanding. We have not been able to give an opportunity to meet with the Prime Minister to discuss these issues further. And in many of the cases, some of our manufacturers said the questions they were able to ask, they did not get the correct answers, or they got no answers for them.
Asked whether the implementation of VAT should be postponed again, Mrs. Cauldron suggested that it was more the government and not the manufacturers that are not ready. The Manufacturers Association president says in the past she had supported what she calls a VAT-free Christmas.
I'm not sure that people realize how it's going to affect us, especially, you see, when the economy is not bouncing. If we implemented VAT in 2008, when it was first suggested by the government, I think we would have been better off now. We would have been able to handle it. But there are a lot of issues still unknown to the various sectors.
Mrs. Cauldron says as a result, the government needs to understand that it will possibly not get the kind of money it expects on the due date for the implementation of VAT. Nevertheless, she says that the new tax measure has to come. For the DBS News World, Alex Bousquet reporting.